Oh, like, what's going on? What is this thing? I need your body heat.
Much closer. Now, actually, Kathy just doesn't want to take credit for the lyrics because it's sort of nasty.
Thank you.
but the chorus definitely going out to the president. We're gonna rewrite it, but you'll get the gist. This is one of our old punk rock.
Yes, it's our early mad period.
Yeah, the
right here.
Okay, we're gonna move on.
song is called Oh What a Day. Hint, hint, nudge, nudge. Well, fucking A, I want my guitar tuned down and it's not ready yet for Bewitched.
Make do somehow.
Okay, here's the make do part. This is the part people who love. We're gonna make do. It's too late now. It's time to go. I've been watching The Sopranos from the first episode. I'm in episode 4, season 5. It has influenced my behavior.
Actually, things have really changed a lot. Normally, we would have just played with a very aptitude guitar and kind of gotten through it. We never would have let there be this long.
Thank you.
Assistance at all times. Other one too, as soon as you can, please. Thank you. sitting in to the trees. That's all that I need. Oh, oh, oh. Their eyes are cast down. Touched by a fingertip, no words come from the lips. Oh, oh. The governments are
Dirk Dirksen. you could get a gig at the MAC. No matter who you were, you had a chance to get started.
Yeah.
That's because of Dirk.
Dirk.
As nasty as he was, we loved him. And we loved throwing crap at him. And I mean, not just with words, but I mean, literally, people threw crap at him. It was a lot of fun.
Go. for. And after they finish, I'm going to reward myself this prize because there's nobody here to give it to me. So I'm going to give my own prize to me. Come on, that comes back to me. I'll get off.
He's gonna go get off.
Precious DNA, punk DNA. That's the original punk.
I promise to do better next time.
Hey.
Hi.
Something always happens, and that's what makes it all a lot of excitement. Okay, this is a, if we have a guitar on this song, we're going to play the B side of our first single.
Oh,
Now let's tell them what the award was, and then we'll say we're not going to give it out tonight. Actually, this award was called the Dummies in the days of the Mabuhay. We used to have a semi-annual 18th award ceremony, and my dog's name was Dummy. Don Rickles was standing getting a light check on the Joey Bishop show. This was like 30 years ago, and I had just gotten this black little puppy and had him in my coat pocket, and Dummy used to signal, I gotta go to the bathroom, and then I'd have to put him down. And I put her down, figuring she'd go behind the curtain backstage, but instead, she ran over to Don Rickles and sat on his shoes. And the more I called her, the more she just sat there, and he started berating me, saying, this guy, his dog, he doesn't even come when he asks. And then she got up, and lo and behold, she had pissed on him. And all he could say was, oh, Dummy. And that's where she got the name. So we named these awards the Dummies. One of the people here in the audience, Mr. Lucky, he received one. Jane Dornacker broke the only one that we had. So we created a new one. And Kathy wanted me to receive an award. She said, well, why don't we give you a Dummy Award? And I thought that was very tacky. And then, oh, Sergio, that's me. She has this dog that she says, oh, look at this. Listen to it. He'll tell you. I love you. I love you. And he pees and he poops and he has no other training. And whenever she and Dave go out of town, I'm